Oh.
You okay? System check. We're all good? I guess I am. Hi, Lord. Hi, everyone. Hi, Jonathan. what's the fastest time so far? Do you know, John? I tried looking on the Facebook page, but couldn't see anything. This looks like a tough one. This is like, how's the sound now, Lord? Because it's a pretty fast start, isn't it? It's a pretty fast start, and then you get into the climb and the climb just takes forever. But of course drafting is enabled now. Alex West riding, like the Alex West. Even Phil. Alright, here we go. How many people we got in there? 117 people signed up. I had a nice ride this morning outdoors, actually. That's probably taking the edge off. Okay, let me, I haven't got my heart rate monitor. Look at this downhill start. I don't think there'll be much talking going on later on anyway, so you'll have to occupy yourselves, unfortunately. Double check the power meter's connected. Well, the Kickr anyway. Cheers, Jonathan. I appreciate that. A nice even voice. I'll try my best. I'll see how my legs are after this morning. I'll pace it. I'll try and pace it. I won't. It won't be exciting to watch, probably, but unless it comes down to the wire, of course. But you know me. I'm far more likely to spread myself thin over the course of the effort rather than creating any fireworks. Oh, the excuses are well in already, yeah. But if you see the effort I did this morning, Matt, you'd know. You missed the conservatory.
Yeah, that's true, Matt.
Scott, you got a video dropping later, haven't you? 8 PM. Come on TV. I've got ankle socks on tonight, by the way. I'm just throwing that out there. That's another excuse. And there's a fly in this room as well, so if I get distracted, it's because of that. Barefoot. It's gonna be an interesting start, this. Like -6% from the beginning. The fly is called Coach. Love it.
That's alright, Scott. No change than usual.
Hey, Bella. Cheers, John. Thanks. Yeah, Phil's in Italy, yeah. Hey, Jason. I'm good. How are you? You better make a quick bell up. Remember that drafting works a little bit different in this... in this game, a little bit more realistic in my opinion, actually. Enjoyed your ride, Tim. We'll try. Oh my word. I actually can't remember if I've walked up a climb before. I genuinely can't remember. I'm sorry, that's a terrible answer. Alright. 30 seconds. 42 minutes, 43 minutes is the time to target, so. First of the mountain stages. Word and spin it out here. What the heck? Like to get out, huh? It's actually quite realistic because I would probably be doing this cadence. Oh, I'm absolutely flying. Big kick on that corner. Another corner coming up. Kick over it. So I'll run you through this while we're here. You can see the watt saving in the top left. Okay, this is weird. I have actually got dropped. That is very strange. Oh my word. My kicker's not. Goodness me. Oh no. I'm not catching back up. Nice one. I've given myself a good handicap here. I'm still in 40th place, so. Okay. We'll save the situation. Here's another group. So we're not going to lose massive amounts of time here. This is why being really fit helps out, because I can actually recover. It gives us great motivation for the final, though, doesn't it? Oh, Bella, by the way, thank you for the super chat. Just noticed that. Come on, guys. We can do it. We can still do it. Still put in a good effort. There you go, you can see that a bit better. Still 9k to go, yeah? Till the start of the climb. Saving a heck of a lot of energy there. But so are the guys at the front. The stage 2 is also now a time trial, yeah. Oh well. We'll have a good time, huh? We'll just give it some beans on the climb. I'm 4.5k already. In 4.5 minutes. Blimey. No, I think it's very realistic. On a climb. Staying in my group. I'll wait for the group. Saving 200, 300 watts here, which is unreal in this little group. Oh. Go away, fly. Oh, we're doing it. We're doing a 3 watts per kilo. 3 or 4 watts per kilo. Still going downhill. Alright. What are we doing here? 14k to go. On a flat section. So the front group is 200 meters odd in front. But obviously, that is like, that's nothing in time wise. They are actually all this like gap, but you can see it like going up and going down when we hit different terrain. So it'll be interesting what it is when we get up the actual climb, which is this it right here? This the climb? This the start? Still fairly fast, so saving watts just by sitting on. Lots of speed. So is this the start of the actual climb? Any of you know? Is this it now? Okay, so we've got like half an hour, roughly, of climbing. Cheers, Rod. I'm Hercules. No, I'm not racing tomorrow. Got 23 minutes to go. Yeah, I can't do it tomorrow in the Esther. Well, if we want to beat the best time, we've got to be done in 23 minutes. No, I am. This is a downhill section. I'm not going to come anywhere near Alex West. Really good. Thank you. What's the goal time? 40. By the way, that fist bump was from my effort. Like, regardless of the time, I was really happy with that effort. Oh, if you're new here, please hit the thumbs up and just click it, just very lightly. Oh, thank you for watching. Thank you. Thank you for the support to all my fans. The two of you. Oh my word. That was good actually, like, after this morning's ride as well. That's really good. You need to follow me on Strava, by the way, to see what ride I did this morning. All of my data's on there, power, everything, you can see it. It's pretty cool. I don't hide anything. Oh. Well, I can't give you a power graph, but I can give you a data overlay screen. My heart rate's still at 120, actually. My heart rate hasn't really come down. Oh, fuck my. Give me a second. Somebody asked what music am I listening to. I listen to a Spotify mixtape. I don't have premium, by the way. Oh, that's a good ride by Decker. He's gone even faster than Alex West. No, I'm listening to a Canadian rapper that goes by the name of, if you're on YouTube right now, you can actually like find him. His name is Young Mercules. So Young as in, you know, old, young. And then Mercules is Merkules. Done some sick collabs as well. Oh, make a note of that, Niels. Oh my word. Okay, let's have a look at the stats then. No worries, Neil. Let's have a look at the stats, guys, and then I'll let you go. Let's just turn a fan down here. This is why I love the live streaming, especially races that, like, I've never done before, but also like that some of you haven't done before, it's actually like really good when Tom Jones, it's really good when like we all have like things to say, like. Somebody asking what music I'm listening to. Harry's talking about cadence. You know, some of you are just saying, you know, great effort, keep it going. Some of you are saying, you know, this is the time to beat. You know, this is the gap to the next rider and stuff like that. It actually really does help. It is like having race radio, and obviously, you know, I used to race with race radio in a couple of like Asian tour races and a couple of races in the UK and. Some other places as well, and it is actually like just as good as race radio that I've had in races, I have to be honest, like probably better. It is a bit weird that you can't keep riding or you can't turn around, yeah. I'm pretty sure they'll change that, Ian. So let's have a look. I'm gonna end ride here, and this is my stats. That intensity factor is not right, by the way. I need to change that in the settings. A max speed, 120k an hour. It's faster than Zwift. I will tell you something. I find that I have a higher average RPM riding road grand tours, or racing road grand tours, than Zwift. That's why it feels more realistic, I think. Now, I know the cadence is obviously like my choice. Oh, check it out, Sam. It's free. Check it out. We can even put it into your training plan. You can do every single stage from. Oh yeah, do it, Niels, do it. Talk us through turning the Wahoo on. Yeah, so like behind me here, I've got like a little workstation, although it's not really a workstation. Yeah, the speed seems lower because the climbs are actually like, you actually go like a normal speed on the climbs. Like when you go up a 6% gradient, I'm doing like 25k an hour at 380 watts, which is like exactly what I did this morning on a 6% gradient. So behind me here, you love the way I say here, don't you? So over here is my little workstation, and I've got like a little charging point down there, but I've got two plug sockets. So I've got the one on the left charges things, and then the one on the right goes to the Kickr. So really I should have the right, the Kickr plug plugged in like at all times basically, but I didn't, and I must have switched the wrong one on. So I must have switched like the charging one on rather than the Kickr. So so hence why we didn't have any Kickr power at the start. And I can't believe it took me like that long to realize it. And terrible, like you are all terrible. Like you should have known that the Kickr wasn't on by the way I was spinning. I blame you all. Yeah, the speed climbing does seem a lot more realistic, I have to say. You know, pound for pound, when you're actually doing the effort itself, the actual speed on the climb, like this morning, if you look at my Strava road from this morning in comparison, my speed on a 6% gradient is similar to what it was here. So yeah, all is good. Another day ticked off. Flipping terrible, like 61 TSS. I was thinking when I was finishing my ride this morning, I rode for 2.5 hours. I did a really hard, like, you know, 25, 30 minute effort. And I got home and my TSS was like 100. And I was like, I've actually gone like really hard. Like, obviously for that block, but it's like, you know, I've actually gone fairly hard today in two sessions, and I've only got 150 TSS. Like, what is going on? If I could give you any tip in the world, I'm going to do a video. I'm going to call it, the best tip I can ever give you is don't get too fit. It's the worst thing you can ever do. Like, just don't get fit. Simple as that. Because the fitter you get, the harder you have to train. And then, like, it's just a big spiral. Like, it's like the opposite of, like, when you can't train, you just get more and more, like, unfit. And then it, like, gets harder to get back. It's true. You hear it here first. We're going to have another t-shirt that says that, Nils. Never get fit. Oh, nice one, Ryan. Thanks for putting it in the chat as well. You made it a lot easier for people to find it. Oh, Charlie came running in as well mid effort, so you're probably just wondering what was going on. Oh. Okay, thank you so much for watching. There's gonna be more of these, but they're gonna be a little bit like inconsistent, because I can't do them every day. I can only do some of the mountains one. So this was the first mountains race of this tour. I've got a couple of others, but I penciled them in provisionally. Some of them are on like a Tuesday, some of them are on a Thursday night, and I don't know, I might be able to cram some in on the weekend because I've got some hill climbs, so, you know, I might not even, I won't try and cram them in because it'll be too much of a push and I'll overload. Yeah, Scott, great reminder, you see Conman TV in the chat, go and click him. Well, don't click him, like click his name. And he's got video coming out at 8 p.m. It's completely different to what I do. It'll actually give you a laugh. Although I give you a little bit of a laugh when I have to jump off and switch our Kickr on. So hopefully you've had a bit of inspiration here, and now you're gonna head over there and have a laugh. And then you know, you'll be ready to tackle next week. This week. Whenever it is. Anyway, it's time for me to go. Thanks for watching. And we are as slick as always. So see you later, alligator. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Yeah, like the video. Thank you. Cheers, guys. Thanks. See ya.